Informative videos like this, keep watching India Today Newsmo.